This Sunday will be the fourth Sunday of Advent. We'll read about the angel coming to Mary and telling her that God will come into the world, that she will bear the Son of God, and she asks, "How can this be?" You may have questions about your faith, about how God could come into the world. You may say, "How can this be? How could this be? How is this possible?" But this is a season of Advent. It's a season of preparation. It's a season to ask questions and explore your faith. So join with us this final Sunday before Christmas Eve as we prepare for the greatest gift that has ever come into the world, the Son of God who came out of his love for you and for me. God bless you, and I look forward to worshiping with you this Sunday, the fourth Sunday of Advent.